Andarana Tishan.
Let's go fight us a Varterral! Woohoo! That was an intense battle. Oh, maybe I... Ooh, glitter dust. Hang on, let me check my... inventory. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, I was gonna give that to... Oh! Oh, no, never mind. I will move that to junk, though. Wait, nope, okay. Oh, how many do you... Oh, you've got two! And, you've got one, and you've got two! Excellent! Little upgrades. Okay. Wow! Dissension. But the fallen ones are so cool. All right, let's see what dissension looks like. Oh, I like it. Hold on. Where's the I can't wear it, but it looks nice. But that looks awesome. And okay, so basically I could get a new helmet and new boots. I don't have any new helmets. 54, 12 health, and 28 attack. Oh. Well, I could toss one of those. Let's see. I don't think the boots really change appearance too terribly much. Let's see. Oh my gosh, Hawk! You sexy thing! Look at that! Look at that! Ah! she looks like she... I don't think I've ever seen her arms. She looks like she's going to freaking murder you. That's a horribly designed piece of armor, though, because if she got knocked in the back of the head, she'd impale her face. We'll keep it on for a little bit. I like the pointy shoulders. And then Anders tries to kiss her, he's gonna impale himself. Oh, this is horribly designed armor. Uh-oh. Corpses. Lots of corpses. Shadow assassin. For what? You are elvish, I think. You didn't do much, though. You just kinda... Whoa. Hey, you were, like, right on top of me. Where is... There you are.
Ah! Need to get close up.
You're not... Turn around, Hawk! That shadow assassin isn't doing much to me. Oh, shoot. Corpses are creepy! They are creepy! Look at the way they run! They're like... Nah. Oh, look at that! They have, like... They have, like, the swords, like, embedded in their arms. Like as their arms. That's weird. Do you say anything?
I don't know whether to cherish every moment I'm with you. Or fear for your life to have me there.
What? What?
This outdoors thing is growing on me. Like a tumor.
What?
I'm not looking forward to seeing the Keeper again.
Well, you know, we did just see her and things went pretty well. Can't complain. I need to give freaking... What's his name? A bow. The bow he's got, though, is really pretty. It matches his armor. And the Hanging Man. I don't think Fenris would approve of any of this that we've been doing lately. I don't know if his gift will get him up far enough for me to have him completely at friendship, But I'm slightly worried to take him out on anything until that happens. Was Varric being honestly... Oh my gosh! I'm actually having a cow right now! It's way too big! That just... The other one I was able to see coming. That one I wasn't expecting. Oh, God. Oh, it's so gross. Oh, it's all... Nah, I'm sure, like, my family out there is like, what the frick is going on here? Corrupted spider! No good. Like, blighted or what? That's what I'm thinking it is. Unless the Varterral can do some sort of corruption.
Lead the way. I don't know you whether guys... to cherish every moment I'm with you.
Yeah.
Or fear for your life have me there.
Okay, stop speaking in circles, Anders. Okay, sorry about that. I mean, just... Okay, so I did just finish editing the part where I had to turn this off because of glitching. I did just accidentally open Adobe Premiere while I was trying to open Audacity, so hopefully that doesn't put too much processing. Like, I closed it really quick, as fast as I could, but it takes ages for it to load up, so there might be a bit of a stop, because I know if I'm running too many programs, that will cause an issue, so. Looks like we're okay, though. But yeah, so we defeated the corrupted spiders... Anders is talking in circles and thinks it's cute. Or somebody thinks it's cute anyway. Oh, and we're testing out this armor. We'll see. I actually really do like the Fallen. Like, I was looking at the Fallen armor when I was editing and I was like, but I really like the Fallen armor. If it wasn't for the weird chest piece, I think I'd be okay with it, but with this one anyway, you know? Oh. Mountain graveyard. Eh? It's actually St. Patrick's Day today. You guys are no fun! This won't be uploaded too far after, so... Happy late St. Patrick's Day. I'm wearing the shirt I got in Ireland. That's about as Irish as I get. Like most other Americans, I'm sure I could trace my lineage. What?! Lineage back somewhere to Ireland, but what was this quest? Oh, what? Oh, okay. Look for signs of the hunters. A blade for collecting herbs, elven doll, and has a name gauged across the intricate designs. A disregard of heritage common to those new to the alienage. The name is Faj. I'm gonna kill you, Faj, for disrespecting the stuff. I was gonna say damage. I wasn't gonna say a swear word. for damaging irreplaceable artifacts. Speaking of St. Patrick's Day, or just a second ago, my friend is making me go out. I was like, man, I don't wanna go anywhere. And she's like, well, come to my house. That's me. That's when I go out. I go to somebody else's house, only if they force me to. And, she was like, I was like, I don't know, you come up here, I don't really want to go anywhere. And she was like, well, how else am I supposed to forward my romance with Iron Bull and Dragon Age Inquisition? And I just, like, sent her this, like, image of, like, it was like a little cartoon thing from, like, Hyperbole and a Half. It's a really funny blog, and it's, like, just the girl, like, laying on the couch. And I was like, you're gonna make me get off the couch, aren't you? I was like, I guess it's St. Patrick's Day, I should go hang out with friends. And play video games, because that's all I do. Is play video games and occasionally hang out with my friends. I neglect them sorely. I feel bad. I feel bad. I lay on the couch and feel bad about it. Mountain graveyard. Let's go. Let's go fight a Varterral. Let's see if the... Designs changed. I'm curious. So far, our computer isn't exploding.
I don't know whether to cherish every moment I am with you, or fear for your life.
I wonder where it will show me. That's a good point. Is this where we saw Flemeth? We're gonna see Flemeth again. Are we supposed to go the other way, or is this looping around? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Crazed. Oh, crazed loner. Oh, okay. Ha ha! Knocked you off balance. Yep, you are no match for me up close, mage. You suck. Oh. Whoa. Holy crap, Varric, why are you doing anything? Oh, there's a shadow assassin. I didn't see that. Hey, shadow assassin. Nope, I'm trying to hit the shadow assassin. Come on. Oh, don't have enough. Oh, well. Oh, oh, there's an arcane horror. I didn't realize. Okay. Anybody else? Who do we have? Varric. The Eyes of Azure Yamos. Yeah, why was that labeled in trash? I'm picking up all kinds of things. Jeez. I feel like the resting place of the ancient elven should be nicer than this. Maybe it was at one point. It just, maybe this is like what the Dalish have erected as like memorials of some sort. I didn't realize, but there is a point in the Trespasser DLC where you actually do see a resting place for the ancient elves.
Pretty name.
I'll tell her you said so, Daisy.
She can't actually hear you, can she?
Of course she can. What kind of question is that?
Wait, are we talking about your
yeah.
or something else now?
Poor Merrill. She picked up on that, though. What's this? Embryum! Embryum! Now I'm worried I might be missing gifts. I keep forgetting to pull up... I keep looking at the list that Subby gave me, and then not having it up when I'm playing. But I think I've checked off most of them. There we go. You guys gonna drop anything? Oh! You see that? Did you see that? They just spawned in right on top of me. Freaking hate that. I'd rather have like one repeating dungeon the whole entire time than have to deal with this. Oh my gosh! You see, a third round! A third round! Awesome!
Let's finish this!
That was exciting.
My goodness. Are we done? Anything, Varric?
This outdoors thing is growing on me. Like a tumor.
Like a tumor. Tumor. Hey, look, it's all green, and this is how I celebrate St. Patrick's Day. I go to a green place. I should go to, like, the Emerald Graves or something in Inquisition and just run around. Autosave! How nice! Are we going the right way? I don't think we're actually going the right way. Toodly doodly. Well. Whoa! Well, it was worth it! It was worth it! I was actually thinking it was gonna loop around, but it didn't. But... okay, we've got a dragon! I just killed the babies! How do you feel about that? Aha! I'm legitimately not concerned! Whoa, now I am! Whoa, now I am! Whoa, now I am! Okay, jeez! Oh my gosh, that worked for a second on it. Give me a stealth or a stamina thing. Whoa, hang on, no, I've almost saved you, Varric. Oh, okay, there we go. Woo! Alright, well that was worth it. What's in this pile of bones? Ooh. we came up here. That was another, I think that was another piece of armor for Merrill. Well, boy howdy. Well, that was good. I'm glad we went up that way. Where are we supposed to be going now? The complete opposite. Did I like, wait. There's no... I came out the only way I could. Right? That was the only way. Oh, wait, no. Oh, was I maybe supposed to go up the other way? Oh, well, didn't it say we were supposed to go into that tunnel? That's really odd. I apologize. We'll be right back. Oh, a mighty offense potion. Okay.
I don't mean to sound critical, but have you considered a new line of work?
Such as?
Pretty much anything. I don't think Renegade Mage has a bright future. Or any retirement plan.
Nice. So, I am sorry about that for going the wrong way. It looks like we were supposed to go up this way? Yeah. No? No, wait, what? What? Oh, is it gonna loop around? I hate how the map isn't all the way shown. Oh, well then, that's good to know. Recently opened passage. Was it? Oh, leave area. That passage wasn't open before, I don't think. But it looks like we're supposed to loop around up here. Why doesn't she just move the camp? We got ambushed here before. Oh, boy. I was like, oh, it's the dead guys. But it's not. I guess it could be, technically. Yeah, hit me with your one arm. Any more? No? Okay. I make sure none of these are the Dalish elves hunters that are missing. I don't know if it popped up and showed me that on the screen. Eh? Well.
Lead the way.
Okay. Ooh, there's a lot of dead guys in here. There's a visible rock. Wow. Lots of dead dudes. Polished whitewood amulet. That's cool. Let's see. No. Jewelry. What's that? Oh. No, I'm good. But it might be better. No, she's got the talisman, but she does need a ring. And that's a rogue ring? I don't. No. I think that's what he had. And maybe. Ooh, yeah. Okay. Merrill. Anders is good. Okay. But yeah, she's got three now. Three upgrades to her armor, so that's good. Let's go. Oh. Spider, I'll take you! Spiders! poisonous one. Why are they so big? It's not okay. It's not okay. A wasp spider. Ew, gross. I don't even know, but that just sounds horrible.
Finished.
And it looks horrible. Like, these spiders weren't bothering me in the game, and the more I see them, the more they're actually really bothering me. Like, I don't like them. They're nasty. I don't like you guys. Take a hint. You're gross. Yeah, you're gross. These guys just really rot us. Oh, right.
Valondine, guide you, Lethalan. What were the hunters doing in here? The Keeper would have sent them to recover elven artifacts from the Varterral before the camp had to move in again. So your Keeper sent them to their deaths? No. Normally they let the Dalish come and go as we please. Something must have provoked it.
The only Varterral I've ever met was very aggressive, even to the Dalish. To the Dalish woman that we had with us in Awakening. But yeah, they're supposed to protect the Dalish, that they were made for that purpose. So the fact that it killed one, three, is... I mean, only... I don't even know what caused the other one to go mad. I don't know if it's just time or what, you know? Like so long being... alone, sort of. I don't know. Harshel's amulet.
Why did this happen? Oh, Harshel, I am so sorry. I'll tell Inyria for you.
There's not enough of you guys to be losing your hunters like this. Nasty! Yes! Yes, I am! Thank you for asking! Come on! Don't bite me with your nasty self! I would die so fast!
It's too far!
Holy cow! They're like all on top of Merrill! Jeez! But she did something to him. Hunter spider! You're gross too! Die! Once more! Whoa. Oh, I'm stuck on a plant this time. I can't, like, tell the real ones from the dead ones at this point.
How's the range?
Then get in range!
Nicely done. I'm not looking forward to seeing you again.
Hunter spider. Cave spider. We went down there, so we found two of the hunters. I'm kind of assuming the last one's going to be really close to the Varterral. I'm not sure if I'm actually saying that right. Corpses! Oh, Varric. Superior Heavy... Rivani Sears brand. Okay.
I love doing that.
What did he say? I love doing that? I think, is that a hunter over there? Ah.
Jandan. Tread carefully, Lethaline. May the trickster never find you in the beyond.
Mm-hmm.
We should give their clan amulets to the Keeper. Their family should know that they died bravely.
Looks like they died trying either from the Varterral or their corpses, you know? Oh my gosh! Is that Paul?
Whoever's hiding had better come out. Unless you're a dragon, then feel free to keep hiding.
Hello?
I thought there were only Praise three.
I mean the creators.
Ah, he is Paul.
I'd never get out of... Merrill?
Anethera, Paul.
Paul!
Are you hurt?
Stay back. What do you want from me?
Paul, what's wrong? I'm here to help.
Stay back! Don't touch me!
What?
Be calm, Paul. We'll help you get back to the camp.
You don't know what she is, what she's done!
Did she do something?
Creators, help me! Someone, please!
Paul, no! We have to catch him, hurry!
Did what she did? Is that what awakened the Varterral? Oh no! Paul, don't die! Paul!
Hold on, Paul. We're coming.
The design hasn't changed. Varterral! I've killed one of your kinsmen! I shall destroy you as well! Oh, gross. You nasty. Right. They spit nasty things at you.
Must finish.
I'm just, like, hitting its leg right now. I don't know what it's doing. It's like pounding the ground in front of it. It just called spiders to itself. How nice. I got this. No. Ow. Focus on the Varterral. I don't know if I'm even doing anything to it. I don't know if I aim. I can't tell. Okay. I did something to it there, at least. It's like focusing on... I need to get a challenge ability. Wait. I don't have any stamina. I need to remember I have that ability, though. Okay. And call puppy. And nope, I still can't use that ability. What did it call it? Cave spiderling. Come on. Oh shoot.
Need to rest.
Need to destroy the Varterral first. Anders is dead! Oh no! Ow! Come on! Why don't I not working? Come on! Let me get a few more hits in! Are you dead yet? Oh boy, I don't know what I...
Seems to be unhealthy.
I don't know what I did. Where's...
Paul? Maybe it's not
It didn't touch him, though.
You can help him, can't you, Anders? You can heal anyone.
Merrill. He's gone.
Why did you run?
I'm sorry.
What did you do to scare this man to death?
Oh my gosh, that was so rude.
It has to do with demons and slitting your wrists.
Do you need a minute alone?
I like how she doesn't look at her.
No.
She's just like kind of awkward, but it's well-meaning.
We have too much to do for me to sit here bawling. Paul wasn't like the others. He was city-born. Worldly. He ran away from the Denerim and found us. I thought if anyone would understand, he would. Something is very wrong. I want to see the Keeper.
I'm sorry, Paul. That makes me really sad. I really liked him. You can talk to him a lot when you're in the Dalish elf origins. That makes me so... But the Varterral didn't even touch him. Pile of treasure. There were like 4 things on the map I could pick up. I don't know. I picked up something from the Varterral. I feel like we should bring him back. I don't want to just leave him here. That makes me sad. Epic battle, though, Varterral. To fight against one of those things.
What was he thinking? He acted like...
Maybe he was thinking... Ah! Blood man!
Anders!
That seems the most likely scenario.
But they... That wasn't... She was doing that from way before. That wasn't... The Dalish... I guess the Dalish... I mean, Sola says the Dalish don't really like blood magic, but even then, they're a little less strict about it than with other things. I don't have time for you!
How about you? It's too
far. Oh, wow. I'm really sad about Paul. He left the dinner in alienage because they were gonna kill him for trying to pickpocket a guard. They were gonna execute him. And I remember my warden was all like the Dalish elf warden. She was like, you know, oh, you'll have a good life here and everything's hard, but you'll have a good life. And now I'm very sad. But I don't know, like maybe he could have.
What have they been saying about me? They must think I'm worse than the Blight.
What are you doing exactly? I mean, repairing an alluvian with blood magic doesn't seem like the wisest course.
The clan. They had no reason to be afraid of me. None of this makes any sense.
But yeah, like she's never hurt anyone unless she set the Varterral off somehow. Frost horror, that's different. Dang it. Are you like slowing me down or something? Wow, you are definitely sucking out my life though. That's... Oh, well. That corpse was moving quickly. Wow, is it way back there? What's way back there? Oh. She just forgot the memo and didn't come. Alright, whatever. Well, where's the... Is he... Yeah, there he is. Ah! Don't care, I'm gonna hit you anyway. Okay. Oh, is that it? There's only one more by me? Or a couple? Oh, he just rose up from the ground. That's cheating. Oh, and there's some more over there. Puppy went to go get him. Heimdall, take care of yourself. Don't let the mean corpses yell at you. I'm coming, Heimdall. I forgot, I need to heal Anders. I wish Mighty Blow was an automatic critical hit. Whoa. Look at that guy chasing Barry! Oh, man. Yes, we can all level up, but we all have more important things to do right now. Like, go see what exactly Merrill has been up to. I don't think she's been lying, but I think she thinks, oops, that whatever she's done is not as bad as what it actually is. Maybe. I don't know, I tend to be really like, oh, yeah, you're gonna do something cool? Like, whatever, but... That depends on exactly what happened, I guess.